Hi there, I'm Miles and I'm excited to show you how we can use the GOM Scan 1 sensor in applications such as reverse engineering and 3D printing. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. So let's get started. Reverse engineering starts with the scanning of an object, followed typically by creating CAD surfaces based on the 3D scan. For 3D printing copies of existing parts, you could start off with just a scanned 3D mesh, or you could create CAD surfaces first. A highly detailed and clean mesh with the right accuracy is what makes reverse engineering and 3D printing easy. Creating a great mesh is one of the real strengths of the GOM Scan 1. Step 1 is selecting the right field of view. GOM Scan 1 comes in 3 different versions. The sensor is available with measuring volumes of 100, 200, or 400. For large parts, like this one, with less detail, use the sensor GOM Scan 1 400. For small parts, like this, with intricate details, you should use the GOM Scan 1 100. I'll show you the scanning sequence with this bike helmet and the measuring plate. This measuring plate has a soft finish on the bottom and will not scratch the surface of your table. You can easily position the sensor using the distance radar on the screen and take the first shot. Now rotate the part around and continue taking shots from all directions. GOM Scan 1 scans very quickly and uses GOM blue light technology to minimize noise in the data. The GOM projection techniques allow you to capture even the finest details. Once you have the scanning process completed, finish it with this button. The software GOM Inspect automatically creates the 3D mesh. In the flat areas, you'll find fewer points, whereas in the curved or highly detailed areas, you'll see more points. GOM Scan 1 comes with the software GOM Inspect and offers extensive mesh editing functions. The interactive hole closing function is a great help if some areas were not fully scanned. The smart algorithm uses the surrounding shape to close a hole perfectly. If your part has some defects, they can be cut out and closed automatically with the repair function. The mesh editing workspace also gives you access to smoothing and thinning, refining, and bridging between two mesh patches. Once your 3D mesh is ready, you can align it to a specific coordinate system. Data can easily be exported in STL or many other formats to support you in 3D printing and reverse engineering tasks. We also offer a free download of the software GOM Inspect, so it can be used by your colleagues. All mesh editing functions are available in this free version. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your GOM Scan 1, please reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.